Firstly, to the Marrero team, Claudio, welcome. A big opportunity for you on Saturday night, and take a step towards fighting Josh Warrington for the world title.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Claudio Marrero. Thank you, Lehen. Thank you, Team Marrero. Jason, thank you, everybody.
We want to thank everybody for having us here. You've been welcoming to us. The great people at Sheffield, thank you for having us here. Mr. Eddie Hearn, thank you. Kid Galahad, thanks for the opportunity as well.
Como siempre, Claudio Marrero siempre tiene hungry, tiene hambre. Siempre se levanta día a día a dar lo mejor de él en el gimnasio para dar lo mejor de sí en cada pelea.
We wake up early every day to give us 100% on a daily basis for these type of opportunities to showcase our talent, to showcase what a complete fighter has.
He visto todas sus peleas de Keith Hallahan, good fight, un buen peleador, me gusta su estilo.
Kid Galahad, you're a great fighter, man. We appreciate you. You know, your fight history says it all.
Tiene mi respeto por el estilo de pelea que tiene. Pero esto es otra liga, tú sabes. Yo soy un problema arriba del ring. Todo lo que han peleado conmigo saben.
We respect you for what you are, what you have, but we're a different type fighter.
Y vas a enfrentar una cosa que tú nunca has visto en tu vida, ¿entiendes?
You're facing a storm you have never faced before.
Yo soy un problema arriba del ring.
I'm a big problem for you.
Y el sábado tenemos un baile, okay? Dance.
And Saturday night we're gonna dance.
Yo lo llamo dance, okay? Pero problem.
We're bringing some problems for you, buddy.
Thank you, everybody.
Yes, I love that, Claudio Marrero. Well, Bazza, what you got to say about that then?
He's got some problems.